It's September 15th, 2019, 7:38 a.m. Pacific time. Hope you're doing well out there. Thank you, God, for your word, Lord. Lord, we just thank you for this day. Thank you, God Almighty. Psalm 71, in thee, O Lord, do I put my trust. Let me never be put to confusion. Deliver me in thy righteousness, and cause me to escape. Incline thine ear unto me, and save me. Be thou my strong habitation, whereunto I may continually resort. Thou hast given commandment to save me. Thou hast given commandment to save me, for thou art my rock and my fortress. Deliver me, O my God, out of the hand of the wicked. I'm praying and interceding for us. I'm praying and interceding for those I'm interceding for, God knows. And I thank you, Lord. We lift up our precious loved ones, friends, family, loved ones, those we are interceding for today. We don't know who all we are praying for, people. Lean not to your own understanding, but in all your ways acknowledge him, and he will direct your path. So we pray and intercede, Lord, for those that are struggling in areas where we have no idea. Father God, the challenges of life, Lord, we lift people up to you, Lord, right now. Deliver me, O my God, out of the hand of the wicked. Now you can pray this for yourself. Yes, and you can also pray it for your loved ones. You can pray it for those you don't even know. Okay, people are struggling, okay? And Satan, I bind you in the name of Jesus Christ. I put you under my feet. I resist you on behalf of our loved ones, friends, family, loved ones, and those we are interceding for. I curse you at the root, devil. I bind you. You're already cursed. We resist you and you must flee in Jesus Christ's holy name. You wicked spirit from hell, get off the people of God and God's children. In Jesus' name, deliver me, O my God, out of the hand of the wicked, out of the hand of the unrighteous and cruel man. We pray for conviction right now on the cruel man. We pray for conviction right now in Jesus' name. We pray for employers. In Jesus' name, we pray for employees. We pray for the homeless. We pray for mayors and city councils and governors. We pray for our president. We pray for his cabinet. We pray for Congress. We pray for the Democrats and the Republicans and the independents. We pray for leaders of countries right now in Jesus Christ's holy name. We pray on behalf of people that are trapped in a situation where they have no ability to deliver themselves, Lord. And you know all, Lord. Thank you, Father God Almighty, for thou art my hope, O God. Thou art my trust from my youth. By thee have I been holding up from the womb. Thou art me who took me out of my mother's bowels. My praise shall be continually of thee. We lift up little children, bless. Protect us all, Lord. Protect them, God. Protect the babies in the wombs, Lord. Let the mothers choose life, Lord. We take authority over crime and rape. We take authority over lust. We take authority over addiction in Jesus' name. We pray to set people free from addiction, Lord God, in Jesus' name. By thee have I been holding up from the womb. Thou art he that took me out of my mother's bowels. My praise shall be continually of thee. I am as a wonder unto many, but thou art my strong refuge. Thou art my strong refuge, Lord. We intercede and pray for people that you would be their strong refuge. They might not even know you, Lord. Be their strong refuge, Lord, in the name of Jesus. I am as a wonder unto many. but thou art my strong refuge. Let my mouth be filled with thy praise and with thy honor all the day. Cast me not off in the time of old age. Forsake me not when my strength faileth. Don't let our strength fail, Lord God, be our strength. For mine enemies speak against me, and they that lay wait for my soul take counsel together, saying, God hath forsaken him. Persecute and take him, for there is none to deliver him. O God, be not far from me. O my God, make haste for my help. Let them be confounded and consumed that are adversaries to my soul. We intercede, Lord, for those that are adversaries to the souls of good people, of believers, of not only believers, but those that just innocent people. We come against this wickedness in our nation, racial divide and racial hatred. In Jesus' name, we come against racism in Jesus' name. We bind you, Satan. You are bound. You are the one behind all of it, devil. We bind you. You were the one behind slavery, devil. We bind you. We thank you for the black Americans, Lord, that came to this country. They came here under terrible, horrible, horrible conditions, Lord. So they're here now, Lord. And we thank you for them, Lord. Black is beautiful, okay? Ever heard of that? There's no difference between black and white. In God's eyes, we're all the same. Hispanics, Asians, He sees us the same. He loves us the same. We're all equal in His eyes, okay? We come against racism. We come against the KKK. That was built by the Republicans. Want to read up on that, okay? I won't go into that now, but the Democrats were in charge of that, okay, I believe. But let's don't get into this right now, Lord. We lift up the Democrats to you, the Republicans. We come against the evil, the devil behind all of us that creates this racial divide and this political divide. And yeah, we're going to have candidates that have what they want, but Lord, we lift up the people. Father God, let them choose correctly in Jesus' name. Let them be confounded and consumed that are adversaries to my soul. Let them be covered with reproach and dishonor that seek my hurt. But I will hope continually and will yet praise thee more and more. Yes, Lord, my mouth shall show forth thy righteousness and thy salvation all the day, for I know not the numbers thereof. I will go in the strength of the Lord God. I will make mention of thy righteousness, even of thine only. O God, thou hast taught me. I was going to pray. We come against white supremacy and that thinking, that evil thinking. White supremacy, we bind it in the name of Jesus. We bind it in the name of Jesus. And then it flows over into people that just have different political views that have nothing to do with race. We come against the devil behind that division and that false accusation, but we come against white supremacy in Jesus' name. We lift up countries to you where, Father, Germany, Lord, I lift up Germany to you. Wash it clean from the history of that thought, Lord, in the name of Jesus. Father God, we lift up Angela Merkel to you, Lord. We lift up Britain to you, Lord God. Brexit, we lift up the EU. We pray for a smooth transition from the EU with Brexit. Lord, we lift up Saudi Arabia to you right now, and the oil refineries that have got attacked by whosoever, we don't know. They say it's Iran, then they said it was the guys from Yemen with drones. We come against these drone attacks in Jesus' name. Oh yeah, U.S. is guilty of that, getting terrorists, and okay, that's great, Father, but that was Obama, and now Trump. I don't know how many I don't know if that has flowed over into the Trump administration, but Father, protect the innocent people in the name of Jesus. We lift up the whole oil thing with Saudi Arabia and being attacked. Oh God, we just lift it up to you. We pray you'd help them fix it, Lord. I will go in the strength of the Lord God. I will make mention of thy righteousness, even thine only. We lift up the refugees that have been affected by wars and situations in Syria. Father, the Christians that have been slaughtered in the Middle East, we lift up Hong Kong to you, Lord. Lift up the people of Mexico and South America and Venezuela. We pray for your mercy to send your word only, Lord. We send your word only. Go into these places and help them, Lord. Help the people, protect them, provide for them, deliver them, Lord God, in the name of Jesus. We come against fascism. We bind the left from using the accusation that the rights are fascist. Lord, in the name of Jesus, maybe we just have different, maybe we think that we're right and correct, and then they think that they're right and correct, and we bind the devil right now from confusing all of us, any of us, with wrong thinking, okay? I didn't mean to get so heavy here, sorry. Sorry. And my comments run into my prayers, so you know that deal. I will go in the strength of the Lord God. I will make mention of thy righteousness, even of thine only. God is a good God, okay? The devil's evil. He's been defeated by Jesus. O God, thou hast taught me from my youth, and hitherto have I declared thy wondrous works. Now also, when I am old and gray-headed, O God, forsake me not until I have showed thy strength unto this generation, and thy power to everyone that is to come. Yes, Lord, thy righteousness also, O God, is very high. Who has done great things, O God, who is like unto thee? Thou which hast shown me great and sore troubles, shalt quicken me again, and shall bring me up again from the depths of the earth. Thou shalt increase my greatness and comfort me on every side. I will also praise thee with the psaltery, even thy truth, O my God. Unto thee I will sing with the harp, O thou Holy One of Israel. My lips shall greatly rejoice when I sing unto thee, and my soul, which thou hast redeemed. My tongue also shall talk of thy righteousness all the day long, for they are confounded, for they are brought unto shame that seek my soul. We lift up this day to you, Lord. Pray for a wonderful day for people out there. God bless, protect, provide every need, and heal. Be healed in Jesus' name. Just be healed, be delivered in the name of Jesus. Be blessed financially with new jobs, new positions, creativity, your own business. Bless, 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 bless. Deliver, 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 Lord. Heal, heal, heal. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, amen. Have a great day, everybody. God bless.